And they're off, there they go. There goes the start. In the inside part, Victor Drive has it. But in the outside is none other than Something Royal. And we at the back making a move now is Bad Kid that has the lead in second position in the gold and black jerseys. None other than Something Royal is in second. Third position, Victor Drive. In fourth position, we at the back is Mistis, and they come around. Mistis is in third. Victory Drive, we at the back, but it is none other than Bad Kid that has the lead. In second position, Something Royal, trying to make a move, is Missed This. In fourth, we at the back, trying to get back into the race, is Victory Drive. And as they come around the curve there, it is still Bad Kid that has the lead. Missed This is in second position as he moves in front of Something Royal. We at the back trying to get back into the race is none other than Victory Drive. But it is Bad Kid that has the lead, ladies and gentlemen, as they come down the final stretch here. Curtis Rayburn on Bad Kid as he moves in front and does not want to give up the lead for nothing. Bad Kid is in front, winning by 7 horse length lead. In second position, Something Royal.